Hey everybody, it's Dustin from LiveCaseBreak.com. It is June 8th, 9:45 p.m. And we have a case of 2014 Tier 1 here. We have Seth K. with the Mets, Hana Lee with the Mariners, Dave B. with the Red Sox and the Reds, Danny O'Brien with the Cards, Jeff Moses with the Orioles, Bob Pavensky with the Astros, John B. with the Athletics, Alex Browder with the Braves, Jays, Rockies, and Marlins, Derek C. with the Angels, Tigers, and Yankees, Jen Rich with the Giants, White Sox, Royals, Padres, Twins, History, and the Rangers, Ben G. with the Brewers, Eric G. with the Indians, Dylan with the Phillies, Joe with the Nats, Calvin with the Cubs and Dodgers, Tyler with the Pirates, Brian with the Rays, and Gerald with the Diamondbacks. Good luck, everybody. Once I find my knife and can cut into this. Right there she is. Alright. Good luck again, everybody. Last two holes here. Here we go, guys. First pack. First up, Deion Sanders of the Braves. Bat relic, 5 of 25. Let's see if I can get it to focus real quick. There we go. Deion Sanders, bat relic, 5 of 25. Back. I know it's not mine, but I see if I can use it for the weekend or one. 5 of 25. And that is Alex right off the bat, buddy. First pack. Next up, Tony Cingrani of the Reds. 56 of 299. Tier 1 jersey relic. Up, Luis Gonzalez, 222 of 299, auto. Last up, Danny Salazar, 82 of 399, new guard autographs. The Indians for Eric G. Danny Salazar. First up, Cole Hamels, bat relic. Cole Hamels, bat relic, 123, 299. Next up, New York Yankees, Orlando El Duque Hernandez. 281 to 299 for the Yanks, which were Derek C. And next up, Yordani Ventura, the Royals. 233 of 399 for Jen. Is everybody else frozen too? We good now, guys? Everybody got me still? Just don't want to lose you guys. We got all these fans for once. I don't want to lose everybody. All right, guys. First up, see if we can get him to load. There we go. Jose Canseco, 188-299 for the Athletics and John B. Finally a Jays card. I think it's the first one I've seen in these. Colby Rasmus. 233 to 299, Alex B. Killing it, man, for your first time. Alan Craig, 7 of 50, New Guard Autos for the Cardinals, and Danny. Alan Craig. Tim Lincecum, 133 of 299, Jersey. Ugh. Mike Greenwell, acclaimed auto, 294 of 299 for Dave B. If we can get her to load here. There we go. Mike Greenwell. Last up for this box. Kyle Seager, 82 of 399 for the Mariners and Hanna. First up, guy with a great name, Dustin Pedroia. Dustin Pedroia, Jersey Relic, 39 out of 50 for Dave B. Jonathan Schoop for the Orioles. New Guard Auto, 56 of 399 for Jeff. Last up. Greg Maddux, Tier 1 Auto, 18 of 30 But, this thing's already fingerprinted just from shipping. I don't know if we'll be able to get a good look at it, true. See if we lose it. There we go. Greg Maddux. Whose is it? It is Alex B's, Alex Browder. Alex, if you want to put your Twitter name up, True will tag you. 18 of 30, True. Alex, if you have a Twitter, put your name up and True will tag you in the post. Funny pack. I looked at it and I didn't even think there was anything else in there. First up, Tulo. Troy Tulowitzki. 8 of 25. Game used memorabilia. Looks like it's got a little smudge on it. For the Rockies. See who are the Rockies. Rockies. So, Alex again. Tulo, 8 of 25 for Alex. Next up, a redemption. Billy Hamilton. Autographed Tier 1 Relic. I don't think I've ever seen a Billy Hamilton card completed yet since I started working here. And I've seen quite a few of these redemptions in every product ever. Alright, next up, Eric Johnson, Chicago White Sox, for Jen. 180 of 399, new guard auto. Johnny Cueto of the Reds. Paul O'Neill, 127 to 299, acclaimed autos. I hope I hit one true. I need to keep my job here, man. Colton Wong, St. Louis Cardinals. 10 of 25, looks like a gold auto. New guard autos for Danny. The cards. Gold auto. There we go, finally focused. Hasn't Danny hit like two other gold autos so far or something like that? True would know. Well, you gotta remember, Tim's the boss, man. See. Real thick one here. First up, Tommy Glavine, 17 of 50. Game used memorabilia for the Braves. Next up, Jason Kipnis of the Indians, 5 of 50, New Guard Autos. Last up, sideways hit for the Royals. Bo Jackson, 26 of 99, sticker auto, game used memorabilia. Bo Jackson, Bo Nose. That's a sweet looking card though. 26 of 99 for the Royals, which were Jen. Brian, Jen has the Royals. Sure you guys can hook up email wise and figure something out if that's what it's gonna be. There you go, Brian. Usually you always buy the Royals. Alright, we can't be listening to depressing music. Kind of ironic Weezer comes on, because I'm pretty sure that's where Larry is saying he's at a Weezer concert. Freddie Freeman, 214 to 254. For Alex. Next up, sideways. James Shields of the Royals, 146 to 299. Acclaimed autos. Last one for this box. Anthony Rizzo, 16 to 25 for the Cubbies. Calvin. Gold auto, Anthony Rizzo for Calvin. Any chance Bowman fills tonight? It's starting to look more and more like it all the time. I haven't checked my purchases in a while. I might have more by now. Yeah, I think I've got some more for that. I'm not 100% sure yet. Just let me finish this up and I'll let you know what's going on with Bowman. Bonus card in this pack, 4-card pack. First up, Albert Bell, Legends, bat piece. There you go. Next up, I think almost every sideways auto besides like two or three has been Yankees in this one. Greg Nettles for the Yankees. Next up, Alan Webster, Bo Sox, 80 of 399. Last up, Adam Jones, 48 of 50. What's the milestone? True. I still got two boxes left, buddy. The Like your millionth tweet or something like that? 100,000th tweet, maybe? I don't know. Oh, that's cool. Manny Ramirez, Legends, Indians. 57 of 99 for Eric G. Prince Fielder in the Detroit Tigers uniform still. 127 to 254. Can't believe for 14 they didn't get him a Rangers uniform. It's a little ridiculous. Every other product has at this point. Cardinals, Shelby Miller, New Guard Auto. 450. Last one, sideways hit. Ryan Braun, 2 of 25. Gold acclaimed auto. The Brewers for Ben G and the Brew Crew. There you go. Brewers are on the board. Last box. He's another PED guy. Paulie Goldschmidt. The D-backs. And Gerald. Next up. Sideways. Dusty Baker, claimed auto, 150 to 299 for Alex again. Last one, another Braves, Andrelton Simmons. He signed over the serial number, so I don't know if it's a 61 or a 64, but it's like 60 something out of 99. And that is it for this case, guys.